Hello mga CICOSATians! I'm back here in Davis Officina ko at kasama ko nga po ang mga nagwagwapuhang incoming freshmen dito sa ating school na CICOS at colleges under the BS Criminology Department. And I am with Joshua Mustoles from the Municipality of Silipan. Kaway naman dyan, Joshua! Ayan. And also Emmanuel Padua Jr. from Payoco Este, ayan. Hi, Emmanuel. Ayan. And of course, we have Danny Padua of Barangay Kabaruan, Municipality of Bacnotan. So we have from Municipality of Bacnotan, Municipality of Bawang, and Municipality of Sudipen. Kaya, kaway naman po dyan. Kaway po tayo, ayan. So shout out sa kanilang mga mayor na ating mga kaibigan, si Mayor Wendy Booking ng Sudipen, si Mayor Clarence Martin de Guzman ng Bawang at si Mayor Francisco Pantanilla ng Bacnotan. Joshua, matanong ko lang, bakit BS Criminology ang kinuha mo? Gusto maging polis. Ayan, si mama mo ay nasa abroad, tama? At siya ang kachat ko po kung bakit nakilala ko po si Joshua kasi gusto ng mama niya na dito po mag-enroll ang kanilang butihin at guwapong anak na si Joshua. Ngayon naman, Danny, ayan, bakit BS Crime? Gusto mo maga mamatay? Charot. BS Criminology dahil? Gusto mo rin talaga tumulong sa community. Ayan, since bata ka, yun ang gusto mong kurso. Kaya, sinamahan ka ng ate mo, tama? Thank you so much. And of course, we have Emmanuel. O, diba? Emmanuel. God is with us. Ayan. Emmanuel, bakit criminology?
Tumbano pa lang po.
Gusto mong pagbaril-barilan. Okay. Kaya po, andito po itong mga tatlong wapo na to. And I know for sure na you belong to one section if that's the case. So Joshua, Danny, and Emmanuel, thank you for choosing CICOS at colleges to be your partner in building your future. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. It's a beautiful day here at CICOS at colleges, and guess what? I'm with this young man all the way from United States of America. Ayan, para sa bakasyon, kaya naman po siya yung nagbigay na. I've got 2 pieces of $500. And this is about how much is it? $10,000. Thank you so much for giving me $10,000 pasalubong. You are from?
Tagudin, sir. Ilocos, sir.
Tagudin, Ilocos, sir. But darating mo lang, galing bakasyon sa America, right? Yes, saan sa America?
Sa San Diego, California, sir.
Ayan, meeting naman dyan. Your name is?
Renzel
Jean,
sir.
Ayan, Renzel Jean. Ilang taon? 19. So, pwede ka na mag-ingles ng diretso. How long you been in the US? Ilang taon ka? Ilang buwan?
35 days.
So, kinuha ka ng lolo at lola mo para magbakasyon. Yes. Yeah. But you are a graduate of what school in Tagudin?
St. Augustine.
Okay. Of all the courses, bakit na makapagpupulis? Criminology.
Kasi gusto kong
of all the courses in the world, bakit BS Criminology?
Sir, kasi gusto ko magsilbi sa bayan, sir.
Gusto mo magsilbi sa bayan? Yes. Very good. Okay. 19 years old, like to ask my girlfriend?
How old, sir?
Yeah. Because?
Study first.
Very good. How tall you are? Kasi dumating ka dito sa opisina, parang ang tangkad mo.
5'10", sir. Or 5'11".
5'11". Yes. Tayo ka nga para makita ng ating audiences. Ayan o, ang tamtay. Grabe. 5 yan. And may dapat tayong pasalamatan. We would like to say thank you to Mac Arthur Hinove. Ayan.
Salamat. Best friend.
Ayan, ang ating Mr. Criminology dito. Ayan.
Mr. Foggy pa, sir.
Ay, Mr. Foggy. Hindi Mr. Babaero.
Our
future na leader dito sa school. Kasi he's a good friend, right? Correct. Very good. Papaya ka naman. Bye-bye. It's a beautiful morning here at CICOS at colleges. And guess what? I have a lot of visitors. The incoming freshmen with their proud and beloved parents. And with me, we have a parent from Pagdalaga Norte, ang mahal no, nanay ni Dan Red Louis. Ayan, kawin naman po dyan ma'am. At in-enroll na po niya ang kanyang anak sa BS Criminology. Kaya shout out kay Dan Red at welcome sa CICOSATians. At syempre, for the benefit of the many, ang tatay ko ni Dan Red na taga-Pagdalaga Norte ay pa-workmate ko po dati sa city government ng San Fernando under the engineering department. At syempre, yung nasa likod po ay si ma'am from Bacnota Noñon at sa ang kanyang anak. Kaya magpakilala po tayo. Yes. At ano pong pangalan ng ating anak na kukuha ng BSIT, major in automotive? Ay, ilang taon po? 20 years old, ayan. And welcome to our school. Ayan. And of course, we also have Ryan. Ayan. A graduate of Kidapawan, Davao. Ayan, Davao City. Ayan. First time to visit CICOSAT, Ryan? How old are you?
19.
Okay. And you're going to take up criminology. So welcome to CICOSAT Colleges. Thank you so much for choosing CICOSAT Colleges to be your partner in building your future. Koy naman po tayo. It's a beautiful day here at CICOSAT Colleges. Kaya naman, hello mga ka-CICOSATians. And guess what? Dumadami na po ang ating population sa BS Criminology dahil meron po tayo ulit fresh and good looking all the way from the municipality of Bacnotan, La Union, from Barangay Sipulo in the name of Nathaniel. Hi, Nathaniel. Ayan, how old are you, Nathaniel?
18.
And you are a product of what school in, ano, Bacnotan? Bacnotan National High School, tama?
Okay.
You are a product of Bacnotan National High School. Anong strength ka dati?
Guess.
And you really dream to become a criminologist someday. Bakit sa lahat ng kurso, bakit criminal justice education gusto mo? Pangarap mo talaga ever since. So, hindi ka naman sinabi ng tatay at nanay mo na huwag ka mag-criminology, right? Talagang sinuport ka din. So, ikaw ang bunso sa apat na magkakapatid. So, imagine dalawang babae, dalawang lalaki, and etong sinata niya talaga ay gusto niyang maging police. Ayan. Bakit nga ba, maliban sa yun ang gusto mo, what's the very reason behind why you'd like to become a criminologist someday? Gusto mo rin tulungan ang ating society? Same thing sa lahat po ng nag-enroll ngayon. So, Nathaniel Bukat Ignacio, welcome to CICOSAT Colleges, the school that will build your future. Thank you for choosing CICOSAT Colleges to be your partner in becoming better and productive citizen of the Republic of the Philippines. Kaya kawai ka naman dyan. And it's a beautiful day once again here at CICOSAT Colleges. And guess what? I am with the Bupana sibling. Ayan. Ang ating at ang kuya. At syempre, yan. Kung napapansin niyo po, ay lumabas na po ng ilang beses sa aking vlog ang pagmumukhang yan. Siya po ay si John Ray Rusco, Bupana ng Pagdalaga Norte City of San Fernando. And guess what, diba? Finally, nandito na po siya sa CICOSAT Colleges. Why, of all the courses in the world, bakit criminology? Bakit criminology ang puso mong kunin, John Ray? Itong kapatid mo, ayan. Pati sa pamilya mo. Oh, that's the very reason why, kasi alam mo na ang pagiging police officer ay very rewarding at maganda ang compensation. Tama? Ayan. Thank you so much, John Ray Rusco, Pana of Pagdalaga Norte. Ayan, ang mga pinupuntahan kong bahay nila kasi ang pamilya po nila ay certified Yarin Natics. Kaya yun, John.